Hi everyone, Merry Christmas. Today we are going to talking about who Lord Jesus Christ was and how powerful he is and how I become Moses in this modern world and how Lord Jesus Christ talked to me in many different ways. And I believe if Lord Jesus Christ can use a variety of ways to talk to me, he can use the same way to talk to you and talk to everyone if you pay attention to listen to it. Okay, so right now our first message will be Luke 2:22. This is about Lord Jesus Christ born. So here is the message from Luke chapter 2 verse 22. They say, when the time of their perfection, according to the law of Moses, had been complete, Joseph and Mary took him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. As it is written in the law of the Lord, every firstborn male is to be considered to the Lord. And here is the other message from Luke chapter 2 verse 49. This is when Jesus Christ, he become teenager, probably about 12 years old, and then he went to the temple by himself to talk to God. So there is a conversation in between Lord Jesus Christ and his mother, because his parents were search for him. So when his mother Mary found Jesus Christ in the temple, so Jesus Christ said, "Hey, why were you search for me?" He answered, "Didn't you know that? Didn't you know I had to be in my father's house?" That which means when Jesus Christ, when he was 12 years old, he already realized he is from above, he's from somewhere else. He is from the heaven. He has a heavenly father. He realized everything when he was 12 years old. And then, according to the record, Jesus Christ, he went to travel the world from teenagehood to adulthood with his uncle Joseph. The Joseph was the brother of Mary. So Joseph was Jesus Christ, his uncle. So he traveled with his uncle around the world and then returned to Jerusalem when he was 30 years old. And then he met John Baptist when he was 30. So John baptized Jesus. And then according to Luke chapter 3 verse 22, when Jesus Christ being baptized at that moment, they seen the Holy Spirit descend on him in bodily form like a dove, and a voice came from heaven say, "You are my son, who I love, with you I am well pleased." So, and then Jesus Christ, he started to his missionary from this moment. And according to the Bible New Testament, how Lord Jesus Christ started his missionary, he started from performing miracle signs. Those miracles, I believe, none of our scientists can explain. For example, what was his first miracle sign? He can turn the water to the wine. According to John chapter 2 have a very detailed description. Jesus Christ and his mother Mary, they went to join the wedding banquet, and then they have no wine. So his mother asked Jesus, "Hey, can you do some miracle?" And then Jesus Christ, he did. According to today's scientist view, it's kind of impossible if you want to change the material from this to that, but with nothing. How can scientists explain the man can change the water to the wine? The easiest miracle, how can we explain that? Can you tell me? I don't know. So right now, we have to explain what is the Holy Bible. According to my understanding, the Holy Bible is the history book written by Jewish and Italian. So how can we prove Bible is the truth? Okay, now we are living in 2021 AD, right? And before AD, we have BC, right? Do you know what is BC and AD all about? Do you really know that? Okay, let me tell you the truth. The BC is about before Christ. The AD actually is after Christ, when Jewish people and Italian, they witness Jesus Christ, he raised from the death and then ascended to the heaven. They decide to change the human currency from BC to AD because of Jesus Christ. So that's the proof. The Bible is real, our history. And then Lord Jesus Christ, he started to heal all kind of the sick. And okay, so according to Luke chapter 7 verse 22, Jesus Christ said, he replied to the messenger, go back and report to the John what you have seen and heard. The blind receive sight, the lame walk, those who have leprosy are cured, the deaf hear, the dead are raised, and the good news is preached to the poor. Blessed is the man who does not fall away on account of me. So, if this is happened today, can any doctor or any scientist can explain how can a man can heal a sick by touch you or talk to you, say, hey, I say you are healed, and then you immediately heal? Which scientist and which doctor can explain this? Can you please tell me or tell everyone? Please. And here is one of the best examples about how Jesus Christ healed the sick. This in Matthew chapter 8, verse 5 to 13, the face of the centurion. Here is the record. When Jesus had entered the Capernaum, a centurion came to him, asked for help. He said, Lord, my servant lies at home paralyzed, suffering terribly. Lord Jesus Christ said to him, shall I come and heal him? And the centurion replied, Lord, I do not deserve to have you to come under my roof, but just say the word, and my servant will be healed. Then Jesus said to the centurion, go, let it be done just as you believe it would. And at that moment, his servant was healed at that moment. Can you explain how can Jesus Christ, he healed a sick by talk? Just talk. Say, I believe you will heal, and then he healed. This is out of immense power, obviously. This way beyond human and way beyond mankind. According to Matthew 14:22-33, okay, they have a very detailed record. Jesus Christ walking on the water in front of all his disciples. So I'm a scientist, okay. According to my understanding, this power, you need a power to against the gravity in order to walk on the water, or you have to know how to serve. But at that time, they don't have serving bowl, right? And then all the disciples, they witnessed Jesus Christ, he walked on the water by his 2 feet. Walk on the water, not serving, it's walk on the water. So I'm a scientist, but I cannot explain. I don't know how to explain this. So if you are a scientist, can you explain how can a human can walk on the water? So that definitely is not a human. He's a god. What else? Okay. This Lord Jesus Christ, he even can quiet a storm and change the weather. So according to Luke chapter 8, when Jesus Christ, his disciple, witnessed Jesus Christ can quiet a storm and change the weather, they feel very amazed. And then they say, who is this? He even can command the wind and water to obey him. Okay, here's one more example about how Lord Jesus Christ feeds 5,000 people by 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. So the record was Mark 6, Matthew 14, Luke 9, and John 6. So they're talking about Jesus Christ feed 5,000 by 5 loaves and 2 fish, which means he can make material and food out of nothing. So there is a song from Air Supply, you know, make love out of nothing, right? That's exactly what he did. Make things out of nothing. Here was the other miracle from Lord Jesus Christ, which record in Luke 9, Matthew 17, and Mark 9, about transfiguration. Do you know what is mean transfiguration? That which means Jesus Christ can change his face, can change his figure, like the movie X-Men, you know. There is a superpower can transfigure, right? This is talking about transfiguration, you know, from the movie idea. Actually, the movie idea was from transfiguration, from the Bible. He can transfigure, he can change the face to something else. Do you understand that? That's amazing. And then the biggest miracle Lord Jesus Christ had done actually is the resurrection. He raised himself from the dead to life. The record was in Matthew 28, Luke 24, John 20, and Mark 16, talking about resurrection. So how Lord Jesus Christ can raise himself from death to life again? So can any scientist or doctor can explain how can this happen? You must wonder what happened after Lord Jesus his resurrection, right? So according to Bible's record, he came back to his disciple over again. According to John 21st verse 1-14, there is a record about Lord Jesus Christ, he appeared to his disciples and then helped them to catch a lot of fishes. And then, according to Acts chapter 1, verse 3, he appeared to his disciples over again and stayed for 40 days and spoke about the kingdom of God, and then he ascended to heaven. So therefore, however, now we are in 20th century, is year of 2021 AD, right? You must wonder, hey, did Jesus Christ come back again? Yes, he came back to me, to talk to me. So the next video, I will show you, I will let you know how Jesus Christ come back to this modern world to talk to me and then convince me to become Moses and then to make this video to you. So Merry Christmas. I will see you next time.